about global warming, so, yeah. I am the biggest star in the galaxy. I shine so bright when I go down, you call it night.
I've been here since it was all big.
Here doing my job as planets rotate around me. I like being so huge and making all planets warm.
But the idiots on planet Earth, yes, all of us,
are polluting, burning a hole in the ozone,
making it hotter there, but I'll do my best job still.
See you, planet Earth's creatures. These spots on my skin, these spots birth cancerous cells.
My skin is flaking.
My skin is breaking. My skin is aching.
These red spots is like blood clots.
UV rays dance on my skin because the ozone can't protect me.
Walking outside, no sunlight.
Carbon dioxide in the air.
Doritos bag lounging on the curb.
Trees getting cut down.
RO2 replaced by CO2, now days are blue.
We're making the earth work. These spots are there because of you.
No, make that us. Everybody stop polluting. These spots have eyes crawling all over them.
Staring makes me feel embarrassed.
Do they know this could be them tomorrow? Fossil fuels are being burned.
The world's getting hotter.
Sea levels rising.
In the future, it will be extreme weather and heat waves.
Droughts and heavy rainfall.
Species will be extinct due to temperatures, regimes, and changes in crop fields.
Our kids will be dying if we don't wake up.
Global warming will wake us up too late.
We need to realize Earth's